Welcome back.
Oh, thank
you. So nice to see you back here again.
Thank you. It's so nice to be back.
Why did you go back?
I just want to meet some friends, want to thank the people of Showtime and ABS-CBN for inviting me.
Okay. How has life been after that guest room?
It's been crazy, overwhelming, and just, I'm just happy. I'm so happy that all my friends and my family are happy for everything that's happened.
I saw some TikTok videos of you arriving in Cebu again. Then, I'm damning like a picture and everything. Are you overwhelmed with that?
Yes, overwhelmed and yeah, just like I said, just happy. I'm so happy that, you know, me just being there brought a lot of smiles to a lot of people.
Right. Has this opened a new door for you?
Yes, I think it has.
Okay. What kind of door?
I guess a door of like just like expanding my network, expanding my connections, maybe looking at some things in Manila.
Okay. Is this about like, if, are you planning to enter show business? Or maybe accept a few projects here and there?
I'm actually considering it. That's part of the reason why.
Okay. If I'm your profession more as a lawyer.
I'll always be a lawyer by heart. So right. I most likely will still be based in Cebu most of the time, but I don't mind flying into Manila every now and then.
Okay. You have a date with Michelle?
Yes.
Okay, how was it?
It was good. Michelle is amazing, elegant, such a well-spoken person, very professional as well. So yeah, amazing person.
But the other side of the story is that maraming kinikilig sa'yo at kay Chiu. Alam mo ba yun? Are you aware of that?
Yes, I've noticed. I've noticed the attention, yeah.
Is it true that you had a crush on Kim prior to guessing the show?
I've always thought Kim was such a pretty person. You know, she's from Cebu, so I mean, I guess you could say that.
Right. But are you courting Kim?
I don't think it's fair that I speak about that without Kim's permission, so okay. I'm so sorry, I hope you understand. But Kim's pretty nice.
She's okay,
nice.
Okay. So siya ba yung binisita mo dito talaga sa show?
I'm here to meet everyone.
You're under oath.
I'm here to meet everyone. I'm here to meet everyone, for sure.
Okay. May pasalubong ka ba? From Cebu.
So Kim, everyone in Cebu loves you. I'm pretty sure you know that. Everyone in the country loves you. So, yeah, and it was nice to see her again, actually, on the show today.
Right. Unang date na kayo ni Michelle, iba ni Kim,
Wala pa na.
But if ever, the projects that you'll be accepting, what kind of projects will you see? What are you more interested in?
I would love to promote, you know, the law, sport, Cebu, everything really. Right now, I'm just in the process of considering what's out there.
Right.
Just like reading into the opportunities that are given to me. I'm fortunate enough to get them.
Aware ka ba na trending ka buong araw?
I only realized after, because while I was on the show, one of my friends was holding onto my phone, so I had no idea what was going on. So
right.
It was only when I got my phone I realized it was vibrating nonstop. So.
Yung mga workout videos mo, it's everywhere.
I know. I never thought that people would actually watch that. I just do it for fun, you know, just putting some content out there. So I'm pretty blessed, pretty fortunate for all of this.
Are you starting to adjust now?
Sort of. I'm not sure. I don't know. I don't know how all these showbiz stars get used to it. I'm not sure if I'll ever get used to it. But again, I just realized I'm blessed and have an amazing support group behind me. So I'm just happy.
Well, good luck. We'll see you more here.
Yes, maybe.
Okay. Thank you.